Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be sharing our tips on how you can upload files from various different sites, including Instagram, into Taskade's projects in your tasks, chats and comments. Let's get started. Now, to quickly copy and share stuff within a Taskade project is super simple. All you have to do is go to a task, click on the add-on menu or the plus icon, and then select to upload the file and choose from the available options from Google Drive to Dropbox and even Instagram. After selecting an option, you'll be greeted by this page wherein you can log into the cloud service of choice and select the file you'd want to copy. After you sign in, you can select any file you want and also directly attach it to said task. Pretty cool, isn't it? If you select Instagram here, you need to go into your account and then you proceed to add your Instagram photos as attachments in your Taskade project. The process is also the same for uploading files within the chat or any comment. Simply select the cloud icon, select your file, and you're good to go. This is a great feature to quickly share files as well as images with your teammates while you're quickly working on something and is super effective for all Taskade users. We'd also love to hear from you, so if you have any questions or suggestions for Taskade, be sure to leave a comment below for our team and we'll be sure to implement them in future versions of Taskade. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade and their apps from the links in the description below and we'll be back with a new video soon. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.